Hi, I'm Allie Bierman with How to Have Amazing Relationships.com. Well, I'm talking about romantic relationships. So how do you know what your amazing relationship is going to look like? Have you ever stopped to think about it? If you don't stop to think about it, how are you going to know when you arrive there? How are you going to know it's happened for you? Take time. You're going to have to make the time, because chances are you don't have the time. Make the time. Sit down, take out a pen or a pencil and paper, and just start writing. Don't stop for at least 10 minutes. You might have some gobbledygook coming out first, but keep going until you see very clearly what's important to you that will define for you an amazing relationship. To help you find your way a little bit, you might want to look at the things in your current relationship that you don't like. Well, if you don't like something, then you must want the opposite of that. In order to discover what it is that you're having right now that you really don't want, I created a survey for you, and you'll find it at this link down below. Go on over there, take 2 minutes. It will help you to define what your amazing relationship will look like. And besides, I got some pretty cool gifts for you that will help you to make changes in your relationship starting today. Again, I'm Allie Bierman with How to Have Amazing Relationships.com, and here's to your amazing romantic relationship.